also has put in his men, right, through hell, right, but that's just to make them perfect, right, which is, you know, pretty much one of the perfect, you know, just a perfect sum up, right, of all things that are going to come to pass, right, and says, and therefore will I shake the heavens and remove her out of her place in the wrath of the Lord of the host, right, in the day of his fierce anger, and it shall be as the chased roe that no man taketh up. And they shall every man return to his own people, and they shall flee everyone into his own land, right? Everyone that is found shall be thrust through, and everyone that is joined unto them, right? Like you got the EU and all of that joined unto America, all of them countries that are joined together, man, right? They're going to be thrust through, man, right? It says, everyone that's joined unto them, Mother Moisés, shall fall by the sword. It's the modern day sword, it's those ICBM. Right, they're getting more and more sophisticated in how they're going to be in their deployment, right? It says, everyone that is... Left and right. It says, everyone that is found shall be thrust through, right? Everyone that's joined unto them shall be thrust through, right? And their children, rather more, it says, everyone that's joined unto them shall fall by the sword, right? And their children also shall be dashed to pieces, right? Before their eyes, right? Their houses shall be spoilt and their wives ravaged. Right, and just like how you're seeing, you know, them concubines coming up, we're gonna be taking them concubines, right? Right, but really, right now ain't really the time for them, right? Right, it's time for staying focused on the truth, and you know, if a man receive a little something every now and then, that's how it's gonna be. But this is what's most paramount, and pretty much with that, we'll just read that verse again because that's a beautiful one. It says, and their children also shall be dashed to pieces, and their eyes shall be before their eyes, and their houses shall be spoilt, and their wives ravaged. Right, and behold, right, I will stir up the Medes, right, against them, which is them Russians, right, and it says, against them, which shall not regard their silver and gold, and we shall not regard their silver, and as for gold, they shall not delight in it, right, and it says, their bowls shall dash the young man in pieces, and they shall have no pity of the fruit of the womb, their eyes shall not spare their children. So all that chaos is coming through, man. It's going to be a beautiful thing because the men of the Lord is going to be all right. How the Most High is going to live with them, we don't exactly know, but we know ultimately it's going to be by way of those chariots. But with that, I'm going to sign out and say double honors to the apostles of GMS, honors to the two brothers that have been pushing this truth in sincerity. Shalom.